This is the mood board. I'd like to show you again my hand. I'll put it here for a moment. So the mood board is quite an advanced model. So we are asking here, find an image of a building style that you would like to see in Eiburg. So it has a search, a camera, and a text option. So let's now search just. And search means typing a word. What I'll do is Albert Heijn Huisje. Yeah. And then it searches the whole internet, finds pictures. It uses, in this case, the Google Image API. You can configure this also in the editor. And I would like this to be as a building style. And yeah, we're all sending in pictures. So my colleague also found something. And instead of this very, very modern buildings, we see an old farm and an old house. And yeah, this is interesting also for, let's say, an architect or whatever that is discussing the way they should build stuff, that you immediately have visual impressions of what people like. Whether if somebody says an old-fashioned style, it's not so concrete to really discuss. And again, you have the whole internet to find images and to upload them. The mood board also has the ability to use the camera roll, which I'll demonstrate a bit later in the tutorial. Actually, I'm demonstrating it now because now there is a upload. So I'm again showing my hand also. So now I'll use the camera option. I'm clicking here on camera. Then it goes to my photo library. Up, and I can upload a picture from Eiburg to the system, and I can send it to the screen. So for me, this is something I find very typical. Back to here. Ah, and my colleague also found a picture on his camera roll. Yeah, I find it very typical that there is this water around. Most houses have like a garden on the water. You can actually swim there because the water is quite clean. And this is people really typically forget about this. It's a modern area, but still very recreational. So I can, as a facilitator, also select this picture and put it full screen or big at least and start discussing this. Yeah, so that is the option to use the camera roll in the mood board. So let's use also the text option from the mood board. Let me show you how it looks on the phone. So I am like, the question is, what is a good slogan for Eiburg, for this neighborhood? So I'll do it in Dutch because it's for Dutch people. Blij achter het ei. And if I do now preview, you see actually what you can send, and I can send to screen, and in this way you see how the mood board works. The mood board option has the option to actually send in photos from the internet. You can use a camera roll, or if both of them are disappointing, you can actually use a text and send in something like this. Also, the mood board can be configured non-peer influence, like what you saw in the beginning with the poll. Then you just get big colors, and then if you hit the spacebar as a facilitator, it comes out.